Luckily, Borge and Vito made it out alive. But then, 30 minutes later, I saw four policemen on rollerblades escorting Jid off the premises.
All right. Oh, no. Well, oh, wait, he was actually arrested.
Originally, I wanted Jid to get the guillotine. But then I thought to myself, he's not that annoying.
So they're keeping me here for 24 hours.
Wild.
If only the French police weren't on rollerblades.
But that was the issue. That was the problem, man.
It was the last time I saw Jidion.
Niko, I literally got out the next morning.